Now we're going to leave you with a brief look at the weekend weather, as we like to do at this time of the broadcast. It is a warm and dry day across much of Korea today. The high in Seoul is going to reach a rather nice 26 degrees Celsius, and we can expect similar highs elsewhere. Sunday is going to be cooler though, and overcast as well, with the possibility of some light rain in the evening. With that, let's take a look at the weather map for Korea and the rest of the world.